江戸川馬ナビ。
Hi everybody, I'm Daniel Kaw. Today we're going to go visit a restaurant which serves monja yaki. Monja yaki, you've probably never heard of it. It's not very popular in any other part of Japan. It's only in the downtown, sort of the old districts of Tokyo. You'll have to see it to believe it. It's really interesting. The name of the place we're going to visit today is called Mitsubachi, which means honeybee.
Mitsubachi is located about a 5-minute walk from Koiwa Station on the JR Sobu Line.Inside Koiwa Station is a bronze statue dedicated to the memory and achievements of the locally born sumo wrestler and 44th Yokozuna, Tochi Nishiki.
I guess it's up on the second floor. Gotta go up the stairs here, so let's go in and check it out. どうも、
どうもいらっしゃいませ。
よろしくお願いします。
こちらの席、どうぞ。
あ、こちらですか。
はい。
あ、ありがとうございます。
じゃあ、どうぞ。
失礼します。
Mitsubachi can comfortably seat up to 40 customers at a time.
バッグとか上着とかこちらに入れていただくと、
はい、なるほど、
スペースになっております。
こう煙が出ましたね。
はい、
あ、じゃあちょっとだけこれを入れさせていただきます。わ、これ便利ですね。
冬場なんてコートとかかさばりますからね。
そうですね。
こっちので使ってもらえれば、はい。
おすすめは何か、
そうですね、カマンベール、はい、チーズモンデですね、
はい、あ、じゃあそれを、
はい、
ください、
はい、かしこまりました、
お願いします。
The monja yaki served here at Mitsubachi is quite different from other monja yaki places. Their camembert cheese monja yaki includes tomato, chicken and other ingredients, sort of a combination of Japanese and Western styles.
お待たせしました、カマンベールチーズモンジャです。
カメンベルだけが入ってるかなと思ってましたけど、いろいろ入ってるんです
か。相性はとてもいいですよ。
At regular monja yaki places, the customers usually fry up their own meal on the griddle in the middle of the table. But here at Mitsubachi, in order to ensure the best meal, the waiters cook it for you.
これいきなり最初で、まあ、熱いんですね。でも柔らかくて美味しそうだな。うん、やっぱりカムンベルのチーズの味がやっぱりもう美味しくて、
濃厚さがあのフレッシュな部分と、
そうそうそう、トマトの味もやっぱりこう、
はい、
あのなんていうか広まってるんですね。
ちょっとしたチキンのねジューシーさも加わりますんで、
うんうんうんうん、
であの黒胡椒と塩の、まあ、品のいいちょっと味加減ですね、
うんうんうん、でもねやっぱりね出汁ですね、
うん、出汁が強いですよね。
Normally, monja yaki is seasoned only by pouring on a thick Worcester-style sauce. But here at Mitsubachi, they mix a flavored dashi soup stock with wheat flour in order to make the frying batter of the monja yaki. No sauce.
味付けも全くうち独自でその料理に合ったものにしてますから、
はい、
飽きずにいろんなものは召し上がっていただけると思います。
よくわかりますわ。
はい。
あ、やっぱり結構こだわってますね。
そこはうちのこだわりというか特色ですね。はい。
The texture of each bite of monja yaki also changes moment by moment as it cooks.
すごい食べ頃で美味しいですね。それ。
I love the camembert cheese and the chicken combination, but the tomato in there is also just something I never would have guessed for myself.It really works together really, really well. Wonderful.
After your monja yaki, you can also try something light, like their avocado salad, made from carefully selected vegetables and their own homemade dressing. Okonomiyaki, a sort of large Japanese pancake, is also a popular item on the menu. Be sure to give it a try too.
One word of advice.After pouring batter onto the griddle, you let it cook for a while, and then you take a large spatula and scrape off the top. You then take your small spatula and scrape off the lower layer, leave it on your spatula, and eat the scraping, just like that. It not only smells wonderful, it tastes great. Monja yaki started out as a simple Tokyo sort of a snack kind of food, but it has evolved into something much more elaborate.So if you come to Tokyo, try something really unique, monja yaki.
The operating hours for Mitsubachi are shown here.